Movement, I think, rather than write a dance song, it was much easier to write a song about dancing.
I still watch you when you're grooving, as if through water from the bottom of a pool. You're moving without moving, and when you move, I'm moved.
I don't know if it was enjoyment of stuff like LCD Sound System or whatever, but maybe enjoying that and coming to maybe just allowing myself to enjoy the idea of movement, etc. So that's kind of where the idea started, at least.
When you move, I'm put to mind of all that I wanna be. When you move, I could never define all that you are to me. So move me, baby.
Wanted to write something as well too that modulates from minor to major, or at least has that kind of.
So move me, baby. Take like the Bible, don't you? You do it naturally. Move me, baby. So move me, baby. Like you've nothing left to lose and nothing to prove.
And it started with, you know, just piano and voice. There's a point in the song where it just changes gear, and I think that's something that naturally happens in studio, and also working with a producer, like working with Marcus Drabs. That was definitely one of those kind of moments of, you know, finding something for there, or, you know, making that decision early on that, like, we're gonna ramp the tempo up at this point, or we're gonna do something exciting, or it's gonna go to this place.